Who here would want to work in a high-paying, recession-proof, multi-billion dollar industry once they graduate? All right, keep them up. Who here would want to work for an industry that's often in the news for their precedent-setting legal work? Good. Now, who wants to work in an industry whose products could potentially be responsible for 1 billion deaths in the 21st century? Nobody? Okay, so just lost somebody. Okay, all right, so.